Hey guys, it's the God here, and I'm continuing the Mw2 playthrough. Here I go. I have a feeling that this mission is a very weird mission. Somewhere, I'm afraid Roach and Ghost might die on this mission. I don't know. I'm scared that it may happen. I'm not trying to spoil you guys, but I think it might happen. Okay, let's watch this cutscene real quick. And then we'll get started. Okay, like usual, I gotta turn off this microphone so you guys, I won't be talking while I'm killing people to get to whatever I have to do, because you know, it's real hard to game with it while talking into this mic. And as you can see, it's like a karaoke mic, see? Oh yeah, by the way, the wristband you just saw is a Nike wristband. So yeah, if you want, while I'm waiting, I'll tell you a few things about my channel. Check out my Dragon Ball Xerverse videos and the earlier campaigns of this, or whenever I have future ones. Okay, let's get gaming. Bye. Talk to you guys in a minute. Let's get started. Hey, my brothers are in now, the Saiyan and the baby. Oh, landmine! I'll close the door! Come on, you idiots! I'm talking to the Saiyan and the baby. Let's get this started. Just a second, guys. Hey, guys, I'm back. Let's keep on going. My brothers keep on interrupting these videos. They always do that. Okay, let's get this going. Ready? Go on, the Saiyan. You ready? Let's do this. I'm rushing, so that's probably what's happening. Sorry guys, I've been having so much technical difficulties with my cheap material and my stupid annoying little brothers. Okay, this is pretty cool, let's keep on going. Next checkpoint is to connect the DMC to Makarov's computer network. Alright, let's do this. Let's go! Rich! This one is really hard. This is getting so fucking annoying. especially those bitches' plans. They're gonna trick me into thinking that they're in the back. But they keep on coming forward. They're gonna sit there and fucking trick me like fucking idiots. I'm gonna kill them. Let's get to work. Hard. Jeez. Hey, this is so hard. Testing. Okay, there we go. I'm sorry. Such a long video. Don't fucking go, the gay ass saying. Okay, let's get...
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Okay, let's get this going before the mic cuts out. Let's go! And you can't survive around these people. God damn! I'm sorry guys, this video is total trash. This playthrough is the worst one I've ever did. Okay, let's finish this up before I lose my mind. Oh, thank the Lord. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh shit. Oh no, it's happening! It's happening! Guys! Coach and Roast are about to die! I mean, Roach! It's about to happen! I was right! I knew it! I fucking knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! But. What? That's such a bitch move. Why? I mean, why? Why would they set us on fire and kill us? Is this the end of the campaign? I haven't played Mw2, guys. I just heard all about this. This is the first time I've ever did it. The only games I've played with the campaign is Mw3. Oh my god. I was right. Mw3. Black Ops 1 and 2. That's only Call of Duty stuff I've did with the campaign. Oh, shit. Well, we're dead. Is it over? I mean, I don't know this game. Is it fucking over? Tell me what you think of this shit. Tell me.
It sucks.
For sure. I don't know what just happened. Is this the end? What is going on? What is going on? Is this the end? Where's the pawn? You get this thing. Okay. Does this mean it's over? Guess not. Status KIA. Well, this is cutscenes from the next video. Well, it looks like I'm about to be soap. Well. They're dead soap. Got it. Okay, guys. Well, this is another video by the God. Well, hope you enjoyed. I'm sorry I got pissed off earlier. It was just such a fucking hard mission. And this crap happens to Roach. Wait, General Shepard with Makarov? This is total bullshit. Okay. Guys, I hope you have a good day. Love you all, not in the gay way. Just, I'm happy you guys like my videos. Please like, comment, and subscribe to help support me on these playthroughs. Okay, bye.